And here's a jump. The Garden of Your Heart, based on a lesson from Grandpa.
Oh, hi there. It's so good to see you. My name is Jonathan. I got work to do because I'm a gardener. Yeah, I work with the plants. And keeping them up is one of God's first commands. So come and join me, and together we'll learn something new. And even while we're at it, we'll have some fun too. Good morning, little fella. How are you today?
Oh, I'm fine. Thank you for taking such good care of me. You're such a good gardener.
Well, I really like working in the garden, helping to take care of all your pretty little flowers. Did you know that the very first man God made was a gardener?
He made Adam.
That's right. Even in the Garden of Eden, as perfect as it was, God still had to have somebody to take care of it.
That feels so nice and refreshing. Thank you for watering me. I was getting so thirsty.
So God gave Adam the job of tending the garden.
Help me, help me.
You've got to be fighting the bugs and the devil's pests all the time.
Oh, Jonathan, can you pull that ugly weed out? I'm afraid it's going to spread over here and choke me.
You see, the devil's garden is constantly fighting with God's garden.
Oh, thank you. I feel much safer now.
You know, little fella, that reminds me of the parable of the sower. The seed is like the word that Jesus sows in people's hearts. Some of the seed falls on stony ground or hard hearts where it cannot grow.
And some seed falls by the wayside. But other seed, the word, falls on good ground and bears lots of fruit. When we receive the words that Jesus gives us, it helps us grow anyway.
The devil wants to try and destroy God's plan. And that's us, his children. But he's not going to be able to do that as long as we stay close to Jesus and listen to his voice. I learn something new every day in the garden. You can learn something new too. Every gardener has to study and learn from other gardeners and from God. God is like the owner of the garden, because he made it all. The divine little flowers, I'll be back soon. Now I've got to get back and tend to my other garden, and that's the little garden that grows out of everybody's heart. Marianne, you ready to go everything?
Yes, Jonathan. My Bible posters and signs.
You see, every day about this time, we go out to plant seeds of God's word in the hearts of everybody we meet. Here, see that bird there?
Oh,
that's the one that's going
to come. Hi, Jesus bless you. This is for you. Well, thank you.
We sure have enough work to keep us busy from now till eternity, don't we?
Oh, yes.
God bless you. Jesus really loves you.
Thank you so much.
Bye. Bye. See, God is really fun. It's quite a lot of fun, but you gotta watch out. The devil on the ground now pays the price. The garden I can see, it's the garden of your heart. And now we're ever seeing that Jesus is within you and he shines all around. So in every little word, his love can't help us. And let's go in and see together. So there's a lot of fun. And playing this garden is the job he gets done. Goodbye.